Hi, meteorologist TJ Del Santo. Kind of a gray, gloomy day here in southern New England. Pretty chilly as well. Pictures from Narragansett showing those cloudy skies. Bit of a chop there at Narragansett Town Beach. Hey, did you feel it this morning? I don't think anybody really did. Maybe a few fishes. Magnitude 3.0 earthquake. Approximately 60 miles to the southwest of Block Island. Here's Block Island here. It was felt right about in there by maybe some sea life, and that's about it. So that's what happened this morning. No tsunami warnings or anything like that. It's more of an interest than anything else. Satellite radar picture showing lots of clouds in place and a stubborn northeasterly wind. Those winds are going to keep us chilly through the afternoon. Eventually, we'll see more of a southeasterly wind develop. What we're tracking is this area of showers and thunderstorms out across parts of upstate New York. There were some thunder and lightning over Lake Ontario earlier in the morning. By the time it gets here, more than likely it'll be weakening, but as you can see with our hour-by-hour forecast, it is expected to form into a pretty good line off to our west. Let's zoom in. You can see what we're expecting. 3 o'clock in the afternoon, just a chilly, raw, easterly wind with lots of clouds in place. Now, here we are at 6 o'clock in the evening with the rain showers approaching. And as they come through, they'll be weakening, but do expect some raindrops, say between 6 p.m. till maybe about 9 o'clock this evening, and then we should begin to dry out overnight. Skies clearing out after midnight. Overnight low temperatures will be down into the upper 30s. And then for your Wednesday, we're looking at lots of sunshine. Temperatures will be seasonable in the low to mid 50s. So your forecast for today, looking at temperatures to climb only into the upper 40s, with a shower or two possible this afternoon, but a better chance of rain showers expected during the evening hours. Temperatures overnight bottoming out around 37 with those skies clearing out. Again, expecting the rain generally between 6 and 9 p.m., probably better chance at 7 to 9 p.m. tonight. Now for Wednesday, we are looking at a dry day with some clouds around, giving way to sunshine, temperatures topping out in the low to mid 50s in the afternoon. So that's what we are looking at. Be sure to follow me on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter for more weather information. So we are expecting to see a line of showers come through during the evening, then drying out for the late night and into your Wednesday.